finally got this working. Now I figured it out. An install fix is to restart your console and then hopefully Call of Duty World War II will actually allow you to connect online.